guys, so today I wanted to share my top 10 Deepika Padukone inspired lipstick with you guys. I did one Kylie Jenner inspired lipstick video and you guys absolutely loved it, and a lot of you guys wanted to know lip shades which are inspired by Deepika Padukone. So I thought I should go ahead and share some lipsticks that are inspired by Deepika, and she wears all sorts of colors. I've seen her wearing neutrals, pinks, oranges, reds, purples, everything, and that is great. So I divided this video into 5 sections: neutrals, pinks, reds, oranges and purples, and I have 2 lip shades from every category for you guys. So I hope you guys will enjoy, and if you want to know some Deepika Padukone lip shades, then please keep on watching.
So this first shade is a quite nude pinky shade. It's like an MLBB shade. So for that, I'm using this Makeup Revolution Ultra Velour Lip Cream in the shade Can't We Make Love Instead. It's matte, it dries matte, so it's quite close to what Deepika is wearing in the photo that I showed previously. This is what it looks like. Here Deepika has like a glossy nude lip, which is really really nude. So for that, I'm using this Miss Claire Butter Gloss in the shade BG11. As you can see, it's quite glossy and it's pretty nude. So this is what it looks like on me, and that photo was so fierce, you guys. So yes, this is the shade that I thought matched closely to what she was wearing. Moving on to the pinks, here she's wearing a brownie pink lipstick, which I absolutely love, and for that I'm using this Iba Halal lipstick in the shade Pink Nectar. It's really really close to what she's wearing, and I actually just am so in love with this lip shade. Yay! Next up, she has like a really pretty pink pout in this photo, as you can see. So for that, I'm using this Lakme Enriched Satin Lipstick in the shade P149. I've already reviewed these, and as I am saying for every like lip shade, this is really close to what she's wearing. And this is what it looks like on me. In this photo, she's wearing quite glossy orange lips, and for that, I'm using this Maybelline Color Sensational lipstick. It's actually matte too, but it doesn't like isn't completely matte, so it's a little glossier, and this is what it looks like on me. Deepika in this photo is wearing really orange lips, and they're really matte as well, so I wanted to keep it really 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 matte. So I'm wearing this Blue Heaven lipstick in the shade Matte Orange, and as you will see when I'm done applying this lipstick how matte it is and how similar it is to the photo that she has, like the lipstick she has in the photo. What am I even saying? So here Deepika is wearing really glossy red lips, and I'm sorry my lips are turning red because they were really irritated after all the removing and everything. So my lips are gonna be, and the surrounding area is gonna be really really red, so please ignore that. So here I'm just using the Maybelline lip polish in the shade Pop 6, and this is what it looks like on my lips, and it matches my ring. So here Deepika has a cool toned red matte pout, and for that I'm using this Lakme Lip Tint Matte in the shade Raving Red. I really 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 like this color. It is quite on the cooler side rather than the warm side, and it looks really pretty on the lips. Deepika here is wearing such a fun purple shade, and I actually had the sort of a shade in my vanity as well. So this is the Color Bar, I think this is their moisture lipstick in the shade Amethyst. Don't worry, I would also have all the shades down below, and this is what it looks like on me. Now this lipstick is my absolute favorite. This is a dark purple shade, and for that I'm using the L'Oreal Moist Matte in the shade Arabian Night. I have been loving this lipstick this fall season, like loving. So yes, I'm just applying that lipstick, and you see my lip was so irritated by the end of it because I was constantly removing the lipstick and the area around it got irritated as well. So yes, once I'm done with applying that, this is what it looks like.
I finished my top 10 Deepika Padukone inspired lipsticks. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then please rate, comment and subscribe. Do not forget to leave me a comment below telling me which celebrities inspired lip shades you want me to do next. I hope you guys will love this series, oh my god, I'm so tongue tied. But yes, I hope you guys are liking this series, and if you are, then obviously do not forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up, and do not forget to check out all my social media, which would be linked for you guys in the bottom bar as usual, and I will see you guys day after tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye.